There's nobody out there. You are fine. What? What? There, you're fine. There's nobody out there. Least I would hope there's not. You're fine. Go lay down. Go lay down. Go lay down. Thank you. Stay. Stay. Ow. Dang, I about died there. Jesus. Go. Sweet. I haven't played this in a minute. Lay down. I honestly forget what I'm doing. So this 1420 here, we are playing Far Cry 6. And we are just chilling out, really. I am trying to remember. Ah. Military target. So we need a airdrop over there. I'm just trying to go through all the military bases and stuff and just unlock the home map before I have to go through the whole mission. Campaign story. I need to play this game more often. Think I still have my Panther as my companion. I would hope. God, I haven't played this game in a minute. Trying to finish games up so I can make more room for stuff. Think I'm gonna make it. Nah. Oh, hey, look. Still gasoline and a whole bunch of shit. What is this?
You got something for me? If you've got time. My friend Chica Nunez is in a really tight spot. She'd be very grateful to have your help.
Gracias, gracias.
Let's see. I think this is it. Damn, there's a lot of vehicles in here. Gotta remember how to drive this thing. Nope, that is not what I need. Triangle? Oh shit! Turn up my brightness and contrast, dude. It's like almost black and white coloring. Oh, damn. How am I gonna like land up in here?
Clara, I'm near that oil rig off the coast. Any advice?
Yeah, try to keep damage.
Well, hell yeah, I landed.
The less the supplies will blown up. More oil for us.
Right. Thanks.
I don't know where my companion is.
What?
Over here! Come on!
Oh, shit. Forgot, I think I had flame rounds in this. No, no, don't kill me. No. I knew it. damn it. Gotta do this shit again.
Hey, over here.
Alright, so this is where I need to change out my loadout. So
whatever you do, don't piss off Carlos.
Would you move the fuck out of the way? We don't need a reflex sight. I don't need no mods. We need to go with these. Don't I have an AK-47? Yeah, we'll use that. Which one do I have? No, I don't want that. We'll go with my 1911.
You seem new.
Oh, nope, that makes sense. No, I have that. There we go. Now we get into this. Fly back over there. Whoops. A very harsh takeoff, I'd say. If I can land in the same spot, I'd be all right.
This valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion. Better watch my step.
That was horrible. Where the hell is everybody?
Watch out! Mierda! Not now!
They won't land!
This SKS sucks.
You've got air reinforcements zeroing in on your position, guerrilla.
Air support.
Well, might as well pick up as much as I can. Make it count.
Going to a better position.
Heads up. I'm seeing helicopters heading your way, Danny.
More. Kill this bastard. God dang.
Come in handy.
Well, that was easy. Now I need to, if they didn't blow up my damn car, which I don't know where the hell it would be up there. Where would it be? No, because we started on over here.
Que hola.
Didn't we? Oh, shit.
Binga, you stink. Jump in the river.
No, I would have been right here.
Hey, que vuelta.
I'm pretty sure. Yep. Nope, it is gone. That is okay. Because I got a helipad. But before we go to the helipad, we'll go over to this dude.
Come here. What's up? We hit a Vivido plantation, so now the army's out hunting for the outcast we busted out. They're going to find the guerrilla ambush instead. Want in?
Thanks.
Oh, another military target. Yay. The hell was even that? What the fuck? Well, hello. What's up? They're trying to ambush right now.
Thank you.
Oh, what's up, Nathan? Glad to have you here, man. Oh, that was a hard landing. Oh, shit! Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Oh, no. Damn, I killed one of my own teammates. Oh, airstrike. Shit! Might need to hurry up and steal it. Oh, really? I mean, I've been trying to get, like, some co-op players, too. I've got class in, like, a little while, but if you wanted to try and hop on and join, we can. It's up to you. It'd be fun for sure. Do you also have a mic?
I'm moving.
Sweet. What's your username, or just add me, or what do you got? What's your username? We got the ambush. Set the forest on fire, but that's all right. What else we got? Is your Twitch name your username, or?
Gotta take this.
What? I'm just gonna walk home, asshole.
All right, hold on, line. I think I just added you. It's got the red dragon and a circle symbol, or the dragon symbol as your profile pic. Oh, hell yeah. Sweet. Yeah, I just added you. Just add me back or whatever, and we'll get a session going. Oh, shit. About died. Howdy. What's up? Meme dealer? Oh, nope. Whoops.
Hardware. You better pull your weight around here.
Sweet.
No problem.
It was nothing. Okay. Now I heard something.
Sweet. Oh. Well. What's your username? I'll add you, because sometimes Twitch usernames and PlayStation usernames are completely different, so that's just why I'm asking. If you just want to put your username in the comments, I'll add you, and then we can play. I've got class in an hour and a half, so maybe we could do a little bit of gaming, just a little bit. I don't know. I do apologize. I'm a semi-truck mechanic, so I'm going to school right now for stuff, just to get extra certification. So, sorry. But by all means, I'll add you and stuff. No worries. Fireball, I like it. Well, I was about to say, I'm not seeing that. Okay, all right, that makes more sense. 4-3. Oh, shit. Hold on. Alright. Sweet. So I added both of y'all. Okay, sweet. So I see that you accepted it. I'm going to try and get you in here. And I don't remember how to do that. Maybe I do. Nope. I'm going to figure it out. Ah. So, there you are. Ah! Okay, sweet. So I invited both of y'all. So, like, let's totally do this. If you have a mic, hop on the mic and we'll do it. This is awesome. I appreciate it. Thank you, guys. It means a lot. I don't really have a lot of friends to play with, so this really does mean something. Oh, shit. What's up?
I wanted one way to find people. Freaking Twitch.
Yeah, that's true, too. I mean, dude, I barely have people to hang out with, so that's all right. I appreciate it.
I have sat on Minecraft for the last few days trying to find people to play with on that.
Well, I'm going to get Minecraft for my PlayStation soon, so I will add you on that, too. Are you in-game? Is that you over there?
Slowly loading in. I've already beaten this whole turd game, and I still play it.
I thought... Wait, is Far Cry only two-player?
Yes.
Oh, dang. Well, meme dealer, I think we can find a different session in a little while once I get back from class or something, or, you know, a different day or something. I feel bad now. I'm sorry. It was more... I mean, if you are cool with that, meme dealer, that'd be perfect.
I wish it was like you could have more people, but I get why you can't.
Yeah, it gets a little crazy.
No, it gets overpowered. And I don't die by these. These dudes think they are going to kill me this easy.
What the heck is going on? Is that a tank? What the heck was that?
I need to switch that title.
Oh, sweet. All right, cool. Yeah. All right, so let's see. We are trying to go to this. This is where we're going. Oh, it's up there. All right, we got to find a helicopter or something.
Where? How far is it?
That's like way up there on the mountain.
Oh, I've got up this mountain before. That's easy. Never really needed a heli. But I do need to switch my menu. Are you new at the game or
not
what?
Really? I've just been trying to unlock a lot of the map instead of doing just the campaign, so like I've already gotten the unicorn and all that fun stuff, so
give me my pumpkin. Oh yeah, I was gonna ask, what do you think of the Thompson I have?
Let me see. Oh, that's pretty sick, dude! I like it.
Yeah. Most of the... Do you even have the one with the Demogorgon in it? For those games?
Shit, I don't even know, bro.
Stranger Things?
I did the Stranger Things, though. Maybe I do.
You should have the pistol and everything. Pistol, shotgun, and gun and flamethrower.
Oh, do we gotta grapple up this thing? Yeah, we do. Okay.
Yep. I have K9 9000.
I have the Panther, companion.
Ah, I don't. Because I could have bought him, but I didn't decide to.
You don't have to buy him. I found him in the game.
Oh. I bought K9 9000 because you can't find him. Is the problem.
Yeah, I looked it online how to find that Panther, and I found him and did the whole story mission. It takes like a freaking 40-minute, almost an hour thing to do. Oh shit, we got a helicopter looking at us. Oh shit.
Hey, where we're at? Let me find him. And he knows when I do find him, he's there. Not no more.
I was about to use my rocket. You see this thing? Have you seen this rocket launcher?
Yes, I have it.
Ah, word. I love this thing.
I love my backpack more.
Let's see.
I hate that thing over there. What's behind us? The little red...
Guerrillero! Guerrilla! Piece. The army's got a
well, that's where we need to go to. I was just seeing this person. And...
Yeah, hold up. There's a dude over here, here I want to kill.
Go ahead. I'm gonna check out this, military installment.
Okay, I slit his throat two different ways. Okay, great.
Alright. I gotta do this interception.
Send a pickup team.
Oh, shit.
Can do. We're on the way.
Yeah, come you on, only get a few.
You can get to that drop before they do.
Oh, God. Oh, great.
Are you getting too far? What are you? Are you dying?
No, I'm under the map. I'm literally under the map. I can start parachuting.
I died. That didn't work out very well, and I did it. Holy shit, I'm under the map too. What the fuck?
Yep.
How'd you manage to do this?
Don't know. Your game glitched me under the map.
Well, how do we die?
Can't.
So what do we do?
That's the one problem when the game lags. Hey, Brett, Matthew. Broke the game.
Oh, sweet. I have another follower. Sweet. Dub Farcast Marius. Huh.
And hey! I can't move your weapon out. Oh, my God.
Can we restart? Oh, wait. Would the timer run out? The timer should run out. That should stop it, right?
Should do something.
What the fuck? How did we made it? What the hell?
Just keep swimming this way. Because look at the bottom of the ocean.
But we wouldn't be able to get through it, would we?
Yes. Because normally when bugs happen like this, the devs and everything try to also make... It's like GTA 5 when you glitch under map, the map in certain areas, you're able to go out through the buildings and everything.
Well, by the time we get there, the freaking clock's gonna run out. Dude, this is so weird, man. I have barely had a glitch like this. What the hell? This is pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Hey, now you know what the void looks like in this game.
No quitting. No kidding, man. This thing's cool.
Hey, guess what? You can see all the way under the map.
I know.
Look behind you now.
Now we're trespassing. Oh, shit. That's some trippy shit.
Yes.
Holy crap. Look at that, man. What the heck?
Mm-hmm.
That's weird, bro. Oh, let's see what happens. Well, we failed it.
Oh, well, we're stuck down here. game. Oh, God.
Oh, man, dude. Why can't we, like, swim up? Makes no sense.
Because the water's all the way down here. Here. And they have air under the map.
Oh, so I'm not drowning or nothing either?
No.
I would have figured I'd be drowning.
No.
Let's...
There's nothing... You can't even go underwater. Because it won't let you.
Well... Shit.
I'm almost out of the freaking red zone.
And that's how we get back up there?
Should be.
This is a lot of damn swimming, bro.
Hold up. Is it even possible to do it? Accept that real quick.
Oh, hell yeah!
I forgot you can fast travel in this game.
Oh yeah, that's right. We could have just totally fast. We just spent all the time to fucking swim.
Swimming. Oh, girl.
Oh man, dude. That's all right. So where are you from?
Kentucky.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
I'm in Alabama, so that ain't, what, so, 6 hours?
How old does it sound?
You sound kind of like late 20s.
I'm literally just 20 years old.
You're just 20 years old?
Yes.
Dang, man, I'm older. I'm 25.
I've had people... I mean, I sound a lot older, because my voice is so deep.
Damn, bro.
What do you got?
I've had people tell me, literally, your voice sounds too deep.
I'm what like, the really? Fuck is that thing?
K99000. You want to pet it?
Yeah. Oh, what, dude? That's cool. So was that like Terminator canine?
Yeah, but it also has a freaking barcode scanner. Barcode on the freaking dog tag.
Holy shit. Let's see. Oh, hey, look, I forgot about this thing. This thing ain't two-seater, is it? Is this thing two-seater?
Yes, I hate that one.
Why?
I have a better one. And that's what we can get to. Oh, yeah. I need to check this real quick. I forgot. I've had people running these. I forgot. I can send more people out. Do what again?
Yeah, let's try and get that. Let's get that thing. That. Oh, it's not even that far. We're already like right next to it, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
Where is it? Is that
just
here?
Just give me a minute. I'm sending some people out.
You're fine. I'm just trying to see where it is. Oh, it's right here.
The reason why I keep doing this is I keep getting reward, like some reward from it and everything.
Oh, you're fine, dude.
I just keep sending This dude should be happy. I don't put a bullet through him. He's like, don't get around my crap. We have it. I'd put a bullet through him.
Where's this fucking bird at? Just had an eagle try and kill me. Where, Florida, where are you? You coming?
Yeah, I'm also just upgrading my thresher, really. I'm upgrading like a few things for my gun and everything. I need a new. That's fine and all, but. Not exactly what I would. Give me that. I have explosive ammo now and fire ammo.
Oh, are you ready?
Look at this.
Oh, shit!
I have fire ammo.
That's really cool.
Mm-hmm. Let me throw on this, soft targets.
Alright, you ready for this?
Yep.
Drop site confirmed at Jardina K. Send a pickup team.
Can do. We're on the way.
I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do.
Oh, I've already went over here long ago.
How are you flying faster than I am?
I got a little bit more height on you. And I sort of know the terrain of an area.
I got a vehicle. Oh, you're too far. Where are you going?
Straight to it. I'm 700 meters.
Oh, damn, I got teleported
600.
To
600. I'm dead. Dude, I got 600 meters close to it.
Your partner has died.
Dude, I got... Did you see how far I was?
Yeah, you was, like, way further than I was.
You know how? I just kept... getting closer and closer to the ground, but I never let myself hit the ground. No, I'm probably just gonna burn
that bitch.
Dudes here. Hold up, I'm gonna burn someone.
The fact that I can...
He didn't even get burned. He just got headshotted.
Damn, I don't know if I'm gonna make this. I might just barely make it.
Where is it all the way at? Oh, God. And you didn't take a jet ski?
I don't have one. I'm not gonna make it. See, that's why we need a helicopter for that one. Oh, yeah. Complete. Oh, hell yeah.
Hi.
Fuck you, Quebec.
Don't worry, they're all dying. He's dying slow. Look at his health. He can just die slow.
Shit.
Sweet. So where's the where the hell did it? Oh.
How did you not see a jet ski?
I don't know.
Fuck yes. There's a ton of good stuff here.
Now how the hell do we get off this boat? You can't even drive this thing? Oh yeah, you can.
Yeah. This is the... It's a big one, but it's not the one with the guns.
That's our next, is the military checkpoint. I mean, unless we're trying to fast travel. No. We'll just go ahead.
Hold up.
Yeah, we'll just go over here.
You get a military checkpoint right there. Good.
Your pet's just like in the water.
Here, can we go all over here? Because there's a vehicle spawn point. I want to spawn you in a tank. I have
a tank, dude. It's 2,000 meters.
And 2,000 meters are freaking really easy to run. You'll figure out how.
What the fuck was that?
What?
Oh! I thought it would have just slid up on land, but I guess it didn't.
No, and there's a reason why I'm coming to this. I have a vehicle which also water me.
Hold on, let's see. So, where is it? Where is the one that you was trying to go to?
The freaking thing over there. Come here, buddy.
Oh, here, this one. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I bought this from PAC. Funniest thing is, you can never get these. You want the flamethrower tank?
I don't know if I do or not. I think I do.
Do you have it?
I think. I don't know.
Well, we can go take this over and freaking go, then go over there and see.
Yeah.
That's not good.
The fuck is that thing?
What?
That pistol.
Oh, another little thing I bought. You want to fight him on the ground?
Why not?
Because I'm literally just going up and over this place, aiming at something.
Better watch myself.
Like I say, I do everything for you. I already have a key for this place. I have plenty of keys for different areas automatically.
So, there's no need to fight everything?
Not really, because I've already beaten this whole entire game. I still have keys for a lot of these rooms. It's the funny thing. I still have keys just sitting in my inventory because I'm keep picking them up from people's different lobbies and everything, and just still have them all. I freaking infected them. You want to try drive it?
Yeah, let me do it. Let me see.
Sorry, amigo. I can't take you with me.
Oh, you're in, right?
Yep. X and R1 is... R1 is to fire a rocket. And it moves a lot friggin' better than the junked up one the game gives you. Ah. You talking about this pistol?
The one that shoots the laser beams. Yeah, that one.
It's a 3-round burst. It's only a 3-round burst pistol I have. I have that, and I have a pistol and shotgun that shoots fire.
The heck is that pet thing on the damn dash? There's like a goblin or something.
Goblin. Oh.
What is that? I can't see it. What is that thing?
What is that? I've switched to the opposite side. It looks like a dog or something. I'm switching all my guns back to default. The freaking of a certain game, not game, certain thing I did.
Oh yeah, this is where I would spawn my tanks too all the time.
Here's a question. What other, do you have any others of the Far Cry games?
I used to. I mean, I think I have 3 or 4 still on here.
I have 3, 4, 5, 6, and New Dawn.
Yeah, I had New Dawn for a while, but nobody would ever play it, so.
I love New Dawn.
Yeah, it just sucks because you didn't have a lot of vehicle access.
Tell me what
a lot
you know.
Of vehicle access? No, you do. Have a guerrilla held
hostage. Think really? You can help? Thanks a million.
I saw one of the pistols you were running. I have the exact same one.
Yeah, the blood drunk?
I think that's what it's called. That's what I'm currently looking. I have the mind blower one. And blood drunk one also.
Good boy.
Dude. Look at this.
What does it do?
Watch when I shoot it.
Oh shit.
Yes. This is the pistol. This here is the one you get from the one game mode. Plus you get this.
You're such a good dog.
My dude.
Damn.
Yeah, you also get this little thing, I love. Why is there just always a tank here? I just realized that by now.
Yeah!
There's always a tank with just one zero. I have vehicle-wise. Oh. I get some...
You're new. Oh.
How many tanks do you have?
I don't even know.
Check.
My favorite one is... I have 1, 2.
You only have 2 of them?
Yeah, this is my favorite.
Eh. Which one is that? I think that is...
Oh, that's what we should do. We should take this tank. Come on, let's take it. Or get your most elite one, whichever one.
These will work!
You'll know what's funny? I have the 1940. Frickin'... I freaking love it.
Yeah, spawn yours then.
Dude, I have a freaking E50R. Freaking one of the things. But I do like this one. Or should I? Freaking flamethrower. My dude.
Oh shit.
It has a flamethrower attached to it.
Oh hell yeah.
You have to stay put, amigo.
How do you use the flamethrower?
Pull up controls.
So what?
Pull up controls, press up on the D-pad. My bad.
Oh shit!
Yeah. This is why I love this tank. It has a short barrel on it, but... this thing friggin' hits.
Well, let's go to that military dolmen and use it. Which I don't know which... oh, I need to go this way.
This is just a fool.
Shortcut.
Wait, vehicles? Wait, what? Oh, I got the mud truck, dude. 1958. Freaking, it's the mud truck. Do you have it yet or no?
I do not have it yet. How the fuck do I get out of this?
Out of what?
Stuck.
Just reverse. You mind hopping out of the driver's seat and actually fix this? Because I'm sort of used to fixing things.
Here I go.
Okay. Got it and stop.
Sweet. Let's go to that installment. Forward. I guess you know where you're going.
I'm used to driving tanks in this game way too much. Plus, also watching the terrain. Kill him, you're going to what I'm gonna do. Here. Is he really just running? I don't think he ran. Got it. this is a tank you get from a mission.
No, not the horses. Oh, damn.
I just push it out of the way. I've been to this place again. You know what's fun is I can't take a tank in here.
Well, that's alright. Oh.
Clara, I'm at the
just
old
go
fort
completely
in
silent. Because I can.
Yes. Anyone who isn't Anton's idea of a true Yaren gets taken there for questioning. If you find any of our people there, get them out.
I will.
Because I don't go in the normal way.
Oh, that's fine.
Because I never have in this. I'm already in.
Gracias. No problem.
I was going to say, as much as you can, try stay silent.
Medic can't save you. I'll keep this.
I got the armor key. Or armory.
Okay, quien comió está ahí?
I don't know where we go. Oh, should I just push that door open? Shit.
Unless you have heavy takedowns, or you can take out down a heavy quickly, then
I can take him out. Go! Oh shit! Forgot about those.
Is it horrible to say I might have missed my first throwing knife? Is it horrible to say I'm just murdering everyone while they're even here? Everyone's already dead.
That was quick.
Because what you didn't realize is one of the windows further over the way I was running was open. It takes you to where all of them are, really. I went along that whole entire roofway, just killing everyone in my way.
Hell yeah.
Guess what? I didn't fire one bullet.
Lucky. I was using poison.
No, in general. All I was using are throwing knives.
So there's another one. Let's see how many more I've got so far opened. I've almost got this entire map figured out. I've got a military installment there, and then I've got a checkpoint there. Then where's the question mark lady?
Get best here. Ideal to Guerrilla. Attach to one of your backpacks or like throwing knives in there.
Taking it out would be a big win for us.
It seems stupid too, but hey, this throwing knives are coming pretty handy lately.
Well, oh, we've got a military installment. We got a F&D convoy.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see, what should we spawn? Do we have a helipad up here somewhere?
No.
Alright.
I'm switching that to single fire. I love this pistol more.
Oh hey, you added your tank to my inventory. Hell yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Anyone who drives that tank, it goes through them also.
Well,
but
how far
the
are they?
Problem is I think two of the tanks I have right now shouldn't be in this game because they're both DLCs.
Oh.
Coming with this freaking game.
I'm gonna take the flying car.
You have that too, don't you?
Yeah. You wanna use it? Let's go.
I already fly a lot.
Oh shit, is it one seater only? Or is it two seater? No, it's two seater. I'm tripping.
Two seats are right here.
You in?
I'm checking something. Here, I'm just gonna grab my own.
Oh, your own car?
Yeah.
I'm headed to that convoy straight over there.
I ain't loose. I'm here. I'll be right behind you. Hi.
Hello. Alright, ready? Let's go.
Oh my god, hold up. One off.
Unidentified pilot.
Uh oh. Oh my, I got stuck in the freaking turbine. That did not work well.
Oh no. No, 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 no. Where are we headed?
To the convoy to the right.
Oh, we can't fly.
Yeah, I figured that out. Hard way.
Yeah.
What?
Just get into me and you into two different tanks.
Here, we'll do that. All right. Here, I'll
I'm figuring out which one I'm flying.
Drive, stop me now.
On my team. Here, you want to pull that out?
Yeah, I've already got one.
I'll show you what's wrong. T-50R. Dude.
You ready? Yeah,
But dude, did you see what I pulled out?
Convoy's getting away.
But did you see what I pulled out?
Not yet. Oh hell yeah.
T-50R.
That's
it's
awesome.
The name of the yes.
Alright, which way are we shortcutting or what are we doing? Here, I'll follow you.
On where that vehicle is headed. All we really would have to do is... Why does the time go that way? We can cut straight across.
I'm just gonna follow the map. Oh, I'm coming. No, I'm following you.
Try not to hit the stairs. You won't move.
Which is absolutely not possible, but I guess in this game it is. Holy shit.
Hello. Yes. And yes, I do spend a lot of time down in this city.
Isn't there a boost on these tanks? No, I'm thinking of Battlefield 2042. Never mind.
There was a what?
Nope. I was thinking of Battlefield 2042. Thought there was a beast on him.
Wait, you played Battlefield 2042?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. 3 years on year long as well.
Sweet. I play a GTA 5 and just a whole bunch of shit, dude.
Maybe I should help.
I'll play Battlefield 2042 also.
Trouble ahead.
Sweet.
Maybe I should help.
I love this game.
Oh shit, got a grenade. Double hit. We're gaining on him.
Ow. Not enough, I hit a wall.
Oh, I ran into you, sorry. Boy, for tanks, we're gaining on a convoy quick.
Mm-hmm. And I'm faster than you.
Shut up.
Just because of the tank I'm in. Yeah, I know what to do. Did he take the route I was thinking he did?
No.
He might have.
Need to go back.
I'm checking map real quick. No. There's a bridge up ahead of us. That's what he took. Ooh. Oh yeah, I'll tell you this. When you have to take this city over, there's gonna be a part of this where there's a tank in the middle of the plaza. I'll tell you what to do. Just run straight to the tank and hop in here. I'm trying to give a guess why.
I'm using this car as a barrier.
But did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard. Yeah, that spawns in the middle.
Just take the tank, or you're gonna get killed quick.
Is that you exploded shit?
Yep. Hey, guess what?
What?
There's a vehicle passing me. I am catching that quicker than I want. I'm 200 meters from you.
Well, I'm 385 and I'm slow as shit. I'm yes. Giving her all she's got, Captain.
This tank I'm in just freaking throws in the high gear and says, come here. And I'm right at it.
Let's get it.
Convoy's not, the dude's not alive anymore.
Where is?
Ooh.
Oh.
It's already destroyed.
Oh, there goes Bambi. Oh, Bambi. Bambi just rolled off.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm just trying to destroy little signs around. Area. Okay.
Oh, wait, there's a weapons cache. Hold on.
By putting on the
Hell yeah. Oh, I got a new pistol. Now, how the fuck my tank ended up there? I don't know, but that's alright.
Just rolling through the city, killing you every freaking enemy. I'm surprised I haven't ran into a tank yet.
Stop me now.
Oh, hold on. Stop it. Hold on.
Like I say, you want to try to give this tank a drive?
Yes, I do. I'm coming up. Hold on.
Reverse is slower.
Alright, I'm here.
I'm switching over to the gun.
What the fuck is that noise?
What?
That.
That's me burning.
No, that's a box. There's something stuck under it. Oh, that's a person glitching out.
Oh, good. Hop into it. Just drive forward. We're facing the backwards right now. Yeah, from the whole turn.
Holy shit.
Yep. The T-55.
Dude, this thing's fucking still stuck in the... Bro, this dude's still stuck underneath the wheel.
Wait, where is he?
He's right there.
Hold up, let me try to get him out. Get in there.
Hey, nope. Oh shit!
Did he get out?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Nope, he's still under there. He's still under there, bro.
What is wrong with this, dude?
Go underneath. He's still under there.
Hack him over his new thing again.
Stop.
Rot.
Nope, he's still... Oh, keep going, keep going. Go. Hey, you finally made it out.
How the heck does he... Where is
hell
he?
If I know what happened. Jesus.
Damn.
Uh-oh. We got a heli chopper.
Oh, hell yeah. Where? They're
I think I missed. That was easy.
Here, don't shoot him. I'll show you what this pistol does. Freaking sucks in damage wise. Okay, well. Nice! Fire going through me. Oh, there's a dude up this way. Time to burn him. And that's literally just one of my... That's just shotgun. Oh my god, I know what I'm going to change this shotgun out to, dude.
What?
Ooh, wait, what? I think I have a new pistol? Oh. Crash gun.
Oh, I destroyed a civilian.
Here's that, dude. Oh, hi, no! Besides
oh,
you.
Oh, shit!
Wait, what? I can hurt a tank with this pistol. Here, don't worry. Here, don't kill him. Kill him.
What are you doing?
You're going to see. I actually just need to sit on him before I can change my weapons without him trying to attack me right now. I'm changing out my shotgun. Real quick. I am going to make him leave this tank quicker than he won.
Would you disable it?
Yes. I keep doing it to him.
Reloading.
He's completely disabled for right now. Why he's disabled? I think he's gonna have to get it. Where is it? There's a way for me to hijack him. This is what's funny, dude. I can kill him with a pistol. Did Matthew already eat? What did he get? Looks like I got a hot dog. That's what I'm thinking also.
Well, anyways, bro, hey, it's about time for me to go to class. I gotta hop off for a minute.
Okay.
But yeah, it was good playing with you. We'll hit up 2042 and all that stuff later. If you want, that's up to you.
What's up?
I was gonna say we could hit up Battlefield 2042. Later.
Yeah. Sure.
All right, man. Well, I'm gonna hop off for now.
Oh, yeah.
All right, peace.